Do you remember when Daniel worshipped God more than the king and had to be thrown into a den full of lions? The next day, the king went back to go check on Daniel, and he was in the lion's den without being touched. Daniel was so devoted to God that God had sent his angels to close the mouths of the lions and protect Daniel from being hurt. After being released, the king placed a new law that everyone in Babylon must worship the same God that Daniel does.